What was your name on it? What? Okay. Gotcha. No, bro, like, oh, I don't know why, but like, all of my friends are doing it. And so, like, there's so many raids that I'm doing, like, every day. A new legendary. Oh, bro. There's a lot happening this month. If I were you, I'd get back into probably there's they're releasing oh my. They're releasing the origin, no, not origin forms. What are they called? The primal forms of Kyogre and Groudon. I'm not sure. I think it's this weekend. And they're releasing Mega Rayquaza. So, I mean, that's really exclusive shit that you'll probably want. IMHO. You're live on YouTube. Bum bum bum, another one bites the dust. Bum bum, one down, another one down, another one bites the dust. Bum bum bum, another one bites the dust. RMTP. Dot AMRETP dot HTTP dot YouTube dot live dot TV dot two. Huh? I don't think that's the right link. I think it's supposed to be your own. That's your own link for you. What? Send me your channel. Oh, it's a private YouTube stream? How to join private YouTube stream. Okay, here we go. Oh, you're supposed to see a share button. Here, I'll send this to you. Copy URL. Here you go. It's the time is embedded. Yep, timestamp.
And once you click this, then you want to click basic info. And then it gives
True.
you the share button right here. Once you click the share button, you can enter all the email accounts that you need. They have or have you linked email.com.
There's my email, bro. Send me email, bro. Boom, boom, boom. Another one buzzed. Wait, so you just stopped playing the game? How long ago was it just? Oh, were you there for the Noibat event? Oh, okay. Gotcha. Gotcha. I understand. Another one bites the dust. Boom, boom, boom. So you're still on the server? My shit's taking mad long. Like, you're not loading, right? You're in it. I think mine is almost. The share invite. All right, let's see. I think my computer is frozen. Because of the server. Okay, there we go. Bum, bum, bum. Another one bites dust. Bum, bum, bum. I don't. I haven't gotten here. This is what I see. Stream, screen, second screen. Boom, boom. So this is my ericlemons2003@gmail.com. And I haven't gotten anything. You didn't watch the thing?
Once you click this, then you want to click basic info. Enter all the possible info fit. It's forbidden. And those people
maybe
will
I go
be
to
arrested.
YouTube itself.
Is it clear?
What's your channel, bro? At Hanks, bro. Your account. This channel has you're not live. Okay. That'd be fire. That's not true. What do you mean? Fair enough. Yep, I'm going. Boom. Is this gonna loop? You can see it on my end, what it looks like. It's just gonna loop. It's just a feedback loop. Yeah. Oh. Not yet. Check OBS, make sure it's the right output device. Got J. Cole on your front page. I guess we'll see. Get a second load. Yeah, this one. Yeah, I can. Mike. My ears. Oh, Jesus Christ. It's so loud. Okay, now you're good. No, sorry. Okay. Gotcha. Bro, why ain't your mic working?
Let me unmute it. Yo, what's up?
I can hear your mic, bro. Alrighty, so do I go to... Wait, Hanks, did you have, real quick, let me stream for you. Yeah, I can hear it. Okay. Do you have missing textures?
Hold on, let me see. Like, look at my stream. Is that look the same to you? Do you see the game?
Wait, it's a black screen on your stream.
How about now?
Oh, no, no, it's good. Oh, it's like hell zoomed in.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. It's loading. It's catching up, rather. Okay, yeah, it's fine now.
All right, good. Give me a second.
Alrighty, I'm just gonna go to create. Okay, yeah, now we're missing some shit. Normally there should be a...
Alright, create. So, you see, like, sorry, look at mine again?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, error. Yeah, we're missing it.
Yeah, wait a second. Let's create a character first.
Right, I'm gonna be Auxilia Conscript.
Oh, wait. Okay. What's the... Can you give me a rundown real quick?
I don't know anything about this one.
Okay, then I'll be... I'll join you.
Thanks.
Name?
Okay, let me make a little...
Levin's description. Was raised... No. Description, I think, is just... Short, petite... Man. Big personality. Endurance. What's the difference between endurance and stamina?
I don't know. Endurance. Yeah, what is the difference? Okay, we'll just...
Valor? Valor is a system designed to encourage passive RP. Valor points will be awarded for performing passive RP.
Oh, bro, Valor short petite be... man, big personality.
Oh, this is like a... Wait, look at me. I see it. From the Ool region. Okay, so we have to start reading over here. Eyes up, guardsman. You know, remember... You are now a member of the Silver Templars of Auxilia.
Get your
equipment from the vendor behind you. Be ready to undergo the introduction training. Remember, we work among the Emperor's own angels. Okay. In how you conduct yourself. Auxilia promotions. As Auxilia, you receive promotions based on the number of missions you survive. Each mission, no matter its priority, rewards you with one mission to add to your missions counter. Recommendations. If you perform exceptionally well during a mission, you may receive a recommendation which counts as an extra mission to your total mission count. Neophytes. Do you know anything about neophytes?
No, sir.
Ave, young one, welcome to the chapter. Behind you is the vendor which contains your equipment. Gather one of each item before continuing on. Now, firstly, this is a serious RP server. Do not dishonor yourself and your chapter. As for training.
Why is it missing textures, bro? Coming or not, bro?
What?
You have to go buy the stuff from this guy.
Yeah, I did.
Wait. Oh, okay, let's go.
I bought it. So I don't know if you know how this works, but you're supposed to ask for a trainer.
Really?
I don't know if there are any trainers on. Press tab, click characters, and click. Can I see? Yo, okay, so.
Did you figure it out, bro?
Wait a second. Barry, can you train? How do you equip your shit? Are you scrolling?
Press tab.
Wait, what the fuck was that?
Brother.
When is this server popping, if ever?
Let's see. Are you serious right now, bro?
Did you die? My bad.
Can I put yeah. How do I go from toggle to hold for aim down sights?
Oh, I'm not sure. I just have mine automatically.
Toggle or what?
Oh no, mine is toggle. Never mind. I'm not sure though.
It varies by the individual weapon pack. There's two weapon packs here, so we're kind of switching, kind of transitioning from one to the other at the moment. So you know, there's tweaking and shit to do.
Gotcha. Is there I try to do. I haven't played this game in fucking forever, and I've never played this like game mode.
No worries. You notice how I've got this in brackets here, missions Rex Valor in my description, right?
Gotcha. Should I include that?
Alright, so first thing you guys want to do is your conscripts, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, you two guys want to, basically fucking, make new characters, jump into the tab menu, make new characters with conscript and then your name as the character name, right? That just gets changed by admins as you change in rank, but yeah.
Do we put anything, also, or is it just our names without like a, like it's like no troop or anything in front, right? It's just our names.
And conscript in front of it.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Because you start at conscript, it's just a courtesy to set the name yourself first.
Gotcha.
And also, I've got missions, Rex, Valor in brackets here. Throw that at the start of your description.
Gotcha. Is everything
missions
else?
Rex. Sorry, missions Rex are used for rank progression. Valor is kind of like a measure of how good you are at RP. But yeah, go on.
Is everything else after whatever's supposed to be in brackets, is that all just like extra stuff we want to include? Or is
that's just extra stuff.
Okay, gotcha. And one issue that I'm seeing. I'm having a lot of missing textures. Is there like there's no like MSC?
There's a content pack accessible on the Discord. Give me a moment to just throw you a link to it in chat.
Where you don't want to talk in game?
Hold on. I'm like doing what he's doing, like what he said.
What did he say?
Like about the Rex Valor thing? Hold on.
How'd you do it?
I pressed tab and then I clicked on you and I put mission Rex Valor. Characters. Create. These are conscript, right?
missions.
Rex oh, it's Valley. Rex. By the way, it's Rex is an R-E-C-K-S, not
oh, bro.
Not R-E-X.
I'm gonna keep it like that. I'm gonna keep it like that.
Okay, gotcha. Let me see yours.
Hold on. Hello? Hello? Can you guys hear me?
No.
Hold on, let me fix my voice. Hello, hello?
Hello.
Yeah, it's, it should be fine.
Wait, make sure you're not like
pause. What's the key? What's the key?
V is the default.
A V, you said?
Yeah, V.
Yeah, hello, can you guys hear me?
Just so you know, you can press C to customize your weapons. So, yeah.
Gotcha. You know what the default Gary's mod like voice chat option is? My friend's trying to get this
X.
Oh, right. X. Yo, hello, can you guys hear me?
X. Yeah.
Okay, great. Awesome, awesome, awesome. All right.
Did you already join the Discord, Ivan?
Not Rex. Rex. Like R-E-C-S. It's short for recommendations.
Yeah, I told him.
Yeah, okay, like, I gotcha.
You know, I'm just gonna keep it like that.
Ah, fuck it, man.
Oh, my
God. Now, basically, there's generally not much to do until things pick up, but there's, like, generally several, like, combat events per day, stuff like that.
Okay, that's good. That's awesome.
How do you change your name?
And I think you said the... Like, usually picks up around evening, like, U.S. Standard Time?
Yeah.
Okay, great. Awesome. That's awesome.
Wait, how do you change your name?
You could in your character.
Yeah, I'm Australian, so as you can imagine.
Oh, wow. Well, good morning. Is it good morning? Is it good morning?
Evening right now.
It's all good evening. Oh, that's good.
Wow. Wait, can you ask them the difference between the conscript and the aspirant and the enlisted?
So just the
voice to it.
All right, thank you. Just right before you go, what's like the difference between all like the different starters, the conscripts, the and all the other ones?
Okay, so the voidsmen, right? The ratings, they're naval crew. So they have more responsibility over aircraft and shit, the workings of the ship.
Right.
So, like, if there's trouble with the vessel, they're the guys who are responsible for making rolls on that and shit, right?
Okay, gotcha.
Along with the ad mech. And, Auxilia, you know, we just shoot shit. That's our job.
Alright, that's awesome. Alright.
Space Marines, the Space Marines, they're different specialties, kind of self explanatory.
Yeah, I got you.
Yeah.
That's about it. Alright, thank you for the rundown, man. Thank you.
No worries, mate. You generally won't be a conscript for long. Like, in my case, it was quite a mission. They just threw me a wreck, and then, yeah, I was for Auxilia, straight up.
Okay.
So don't worry about being stuck with that auto gun.
Okay, that's awesome. All right, great.
Does it have to be a full name? Like, would it have to be, like, something Lemons or Lemon something, or, like, is it, like, a...
No, that's fine.
Okay, gotcha.
All right, thanks, Barry, man. You've been great.
So, I think I'm stuck.
I was originally gonna be conscript Baz, but you know, I figured that was a bit too simple. Anyhow, see you guys.
Wait, how do
I? Yeah, the command is crouch, and then step back.
And then what?
Huh, weird. Step Hang back. On, you're fucking hung up on this auto gun.
Ah, I see.
I'm sorry. That's mine. That's definitely mine. Yeah. Why is he still here?
Yeah, here I thought they were fucking switching on to the different ones of these. Yeah, that's the auto gun you should be using.
Do you hop on at normal times as well, or is this usually when you're on?
Oh, I'm generally on a lot of the fucking time, dude.
Oh, really?
Okay, gotcha. All
right, we'll be seeing you around here often.
What time is it really right now?
About 5:30 p.m.
Wow.
Oh, shit. Yeah, you got
then, yeah,
crazy time.
I work.
Wait, so what time is it normally when you're on? When you're on in your time, I mean.
Normally I jump on in the morning.
Mm-hmm.
Or I have some trouble sleeping sometimes. I just jump on if I wake up early, you know.
Gotcha, gotcha.
Yeah.
Oh man, that's great, bro.
Hey, yeah, once you rank up out of conscript to auxilia, they're going to give you a choice of different classes. Infantry.
Yep.
Which get a lasgun. One of these, right?
Ooh,
then you got heavy gunners, they get a heavy stubber. Medics, who get Medicaid pack, but they don't get any extra weapons. And engineers, who get a shotgun and a fortification kit.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
What is like the... Oh, I don't know how to ask the question. I'm not even familiar with Star Wars RP, but is this similar in any way to Star Wars RP, or is it like a completely different structure?
Generally, they tend to be a bit more casual outside of combat stuff.
So here it's more serious RP?
Yeah, but you know, it's not like fucking like crazy autistic sort of shit, you know?
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
And if you fuck around, they will shoot you though, as a conscript.
Gotcha. When you die, is there any like punishment for dying?
No, not unless you're specifically being PK'd.
Is there anything else?
I've been blown up.
I know jack shit about this whole shebang. Is there anything I should know before going into it?
Basically, progression is very much tied around attending like missions. Which you know, events at specific times, stuff like that.
You got any questions, bro?
Bro, my game's frozen. You 11? Hello?
Yeah, I hear you, bro.
Yeah, my game's frozen. I'm back.
Yeah. All right, have you been like promoted much in that week and a half, or are you sort of just
I've gone up from conscript to auxilia, veteran auxilia, then trooper, and I'm just about to promote to specialist.
I think it's great. And how long have you
specialist is the highest enlisted rank before you have to be recommended for an NCO role.
Are there any unauthorized like zones on the are we on a ship?
Oh yeah, they're clearly marked though, so
yeah.
Let's go. So how long have you
room,
basically,
right?
Basically if something says no entry, don't go there.
Okay, gotcha. Or leave this room, right? Or no?
Yeah, no, don't worry, go ahead.
Gotcha. I'm gonna go explore the unauthorized. I'm not gonna go into that. Are you like a rules enforcer, or is everyone supposed to enforce?
No. I don't have the power to do that. I'm just a fucking grunt, dude.
Okay. Fair.
Hey, press Z. Hanks.
Yep.
So press Z.
Press Z. Sorry.
Z. Tap it a couple times and it should go to safety.
Should go to safety.
Yeah, I can't shoot, so I think it's is there something to mark that it's on safety?
Oh yeah, you need ammo too. It's just down this hallway there.
Oh okay, great, okay.
Yeah, there's the five.
Wait, you said my name right.
Hanks, yeah.
Yeah.
This crate there, the big one. And then you want 45 caliber auto gun rounds.
Alright, great.
And then you want to just right click them from your inventory and go load.
How do I know if safety lock.
You have the content pack installed, don't you?
I haven't installed it yet. So
yeah, we're gonna need to go and install.
Because,
yeah, okay.
You know,
did you already install it?
No, I haven't yet.
Okay.
One sec. Yeah, it's in the chat. So you just bring that up and see the links.
Oh, yeah. I appreciate
it. Shit, my bad.
Yeah, that's why. Let me get around to doing that. So we have face.
You guys know how to highlight shit in chat, yeah?
No, we don't. We do not. No.
Oh wait, fuck. Hang on. Yeah. Hold up.
Oh. Bro, I pressed enter and it shot, bro.
Okay, yeah, I see. When you go into the tab menu, right?
Yeah.
You want to go to characters, and then there's going to be a link to the Discord there.
Lemons? Lemons?
So he said go to characters, go to Discord.
Alright, great. I was able to get in through it.
You're able to what?
I'm in the server.
Join. How many people are in there?
Like 600 in total. 100 and something online, I think. Are you still on my YouTube stream? No?
I just left it. Just now. Where...